a public speaker at all. However, I am a bit of a public singer. So, without further ado, Hannah, take it away. Louder. There's a girl I meet in Lacey's Grand Street, working in the roll shop with Rachel there. And they threw the rolls around the shop, stuffed tuna in their cups, taxi money from the till, and dilly money subs. Then she changed career, Morrison's called, the fish was needing flipped. No one ever noticed when the hash browns they got dipped. We have so many memories, some I couldn't bear to share, but I'm gonna try to sum up our Claire. She spent many of her summers pitching tents in France. She would do it all again if she got the chance. Baguettes and beer, she really liked the taste. All this was no good for her growing thighs and waist. It's here she met her husband. It was love at first sight. Her very first boyfriend, she was high as a kite. Sam really was a keeper, anyone could see. Then they moved to the Milton, cause the rent was free. We're clear she gets excited, there is no doubt. Instigating pee-pee drinks before a big night out. 8 bottles of her favourite red, it is no chore. Falling off of couches and landing on the floor. Chardonnay, your